We have three different addition problems right over here. What I want you to do so that you get the hang of things is to pause the video and try them on your own. But as you do them, I want you to really keep in mind and think about what the carrying actually means. So I assume you've tried on your own. I'll try to work them through. I'll work through them with you. So we have 9 plus 6, 9 ones plus 6 ones. Well, 9 plus 6 is 15. Well, we could write the 5 in the ones place, and then we can carry the 1. But what did we just do? What does this 1 represent? Well, we put it in the tens place. 1, 10 represents 10. So all we said is that 9 plus 6 is equal to 10 plus 5, is equal to 1, 10 plus 5, which is equal to 15. Now, in the tens place, we have 1 plus 0 plus 9, which is 10. And so we can write 0 and carry the 1. 1 plus 0 plus 9 is 10. Now, what does that really mean? Well, this is 1 10 plus 0 tens plus 9 tens, which is 10 tens. 10 tens is 100. Or another way to think about 100, it's 100 and 0 tens. So that's all that carrying represents. So now we have a 1 plus a 7 plus a 9. That is going to be 17. Now we have to remind ourselves, this is in the hundreds place. So this is actually 100 plus 700 plus 900, or 1700, or 1700. And of course, we still have this 5 here. And we are done. Now let's try to tackle this one. Now the reason why I wrote it that way is to make sure that we remind ourselves to align the proper places under the appropriate places. So this one we can rewrite as 300 and, let me do it in that same green color. We could rewrite this as 373 plus, we want to write the ones place under the ones place and the tens place under the tens place so that we're adding the appropriate place values. So 3 plus 8 is 11. The one in the ones place, the one in the tens place. 10 plus 1 is 11. 1 plus 7 is 8, 8 plus 8 is 16. But this is actually 16 tens. So let me just write down the 16. What is 16 tens? Well, that's 160. So this 6 is the 60, and then I have 100. 1 plus 3 is 4, but these are actually hundreds, so it's 400. So we get 461. Now finally, 9 plus 3 is 12. 2 ones and 1 10. 12 is the same thing as 10 plus 2. Now, in the tens place, 1 plus 4 plus 9 is 14. So we write the 4, carry the 1. But remind ourselves, this is actually 10 plus 40 plus 90, which is 140, which is the same thing as 40 plus 100. And then 1 plus 1 plus 2 is 4. But this is in the hundreds place, so this is actually 100 plus 100 plus 200, or 400. And we're done.